Yeah. Why was she walking so fast? Gonna leave me out to stop. These are my favorite stores.
I don't think they hearing us. Let's turn it up a notch. At a high rate now, and we won't stop. Ain't no pressing on the brakes till we on top. Yeah. Worth it. Got the best one. Post on block.
Hey, y'all. So, I was shopping today in my two favorite stores, Rainbow and Route 21. I had already did the video without the shirt on. I found out too on my hair. Let me tell y'all, I got some good stuff. The first and favorite thing I got was this shampoo. It's so warm. And guess what, y'all? Is it? I said inside out. It's reversible, but I like the brown side better. It got a hoodie too. Period. It's definitely my fave. You know, with the little bow boots, with the bows. The next cute jacket I got is this April Rainbow bikini. They got the little scrunchy thing in the back. That's cute. And of course, they didn't have no small, so I had to get a medium. But you know. So, y'all, ever since I've been watching this some makeup videos, I've just been swearing I've been doing some makeup. So. But I'm assuming it's like the banana powder that needs to be used. Probably not that best of quality, but this I can't even make it, so I gotta start off small. It was $4.99. Then I got some bronzer with optional period. We went to Dollar Tree and I was just still at it with the makeup stuff. I just got these two eyeshadow palettes so like I can actually really want to try some stuff. And then once I get a little decent at this, then I go to the Lake Spencer stores. Like me, one day I might be feeling like, oh, I'm gonna do my makeup. Then the next day I might be like, I'm giving it up. So I'm not gonna spend money on some stuff that I might use. I've been telling y'all that Route 21 got the best graphic tees. I've been trying to tell y'all, but I don't think y'all are hearing me. Especially if you be wearing Crocs, they got the best graphic tees. Like, plus I love SpongeBob. Like, who y'all love SpongeBob? I love this one because of the colors. And even if I wanted to like my little jacket with each one, just to add some a little extra, because I always wear graphic tees, you know. I can, you know, spice it up a little bit or not. So to my good little day, I found these cute socks. Like, who doesn't need socks? Like, then they got the little money sign and they pink. Like, I'm gonna wear these and it's gonna be cute. They hit me every time with their little fragrances. They just got me last time, they got me again. But you know what? I'm really getting them because they don't charge nothing for these, really. Like, and they'll give you a discount just for buying them. But this smell caught me today because I'm like, this smell like something from back in the day. It smells like the Teen Spirit deodorant to me. They used to smell so good, so I got it, y'all. I don't know who got that, but I got it. Don't really tell y'all about these necklaces. I've been wondering so many necklaces and they hooked me up. Okay. Not this cute one. This is Baby Girl. So cute. I gotta put my necklaces on. This one don't have it off. I got me an adorable necklace that say 2001. Y'all hear me all over in the back. Oh my god. I don't know. Now these is my second favorite thing of the day. I finally got me some little army bands. They're thinly, like, they small, like, they supposed to be big. Look at them, they're so cute. Look at how big are they? It's gonna be me when I take pictures of you.